arms behind your jawlines. 3, 2, 1, go.
The autonomous period, the gear cats try to score a red cargo, but it bounces out. All robots have left the tarmac. It should be 2 points for each one, each for a taxi. Now the match starts, and these blue robots are looking to get into a fight. They're here to play some defense. Holographic and Magnesium are on the move. The Pit Pirates put one and two in the lower hub. The Wired Wizards take a long shot, but it doesn't quite make it. The Gear Cats push up to their terminal, trying to grab some cargo. Their allies, the Pit Pirates, don't make it, but the Wired Wizards on the other side do in the upper hub. The score is tight, 11-10, with 80 seconds left on the clock. Holographic is playing some defense, or even is immobile against Fire Hazard, but even Holographic being in that area causes a lot of problems for the Red Alliance, who are passing through that zone all the time. Now, Magnesium, also in the way of this Red Alliance. And Fire Hazard puts one in. Wired Wizards look for two more shots with 50 seconds left. Looks like they're headed for the climb. Just like the Gear Cats on the Red Alliance, who are already up on the mid rung with 40 seconds left. We'll see how much further they can push it. The Wired Wizards deploy their hooks, while their allies, Magnesium, play defense on the Pit Pirates. The Gear Cats pull it up to the high rung. The Wired Wizards do the same on the other side. 20 seconds left. Can either team get to the traversal rung? That's what the Gear Cats are trying to do, and they're up there. If the Wired Wizards can, or if the Pit Pirates can as well, they'll get the hangar bonus ranking point. The Wired Wizards still dangling precariously, but they're still up in the air. The Pit Pirates go up. And if those climbs are valid, they should have secured their hangar bonus ranking point. Scores are in. The Red Alliance takes the victory with a huge score of 42 points to the Blue Alliance's 20. They take home the additional ranking points for scoring more than 16, 21 hangar points, allowing the Gear Cats to stay in that first seed and the Pit Pirates to climb to the